we're back again. This time not so long of a wait. As you can see, it looks a little funny. It's because I got the cab in the air. It came off. I had everything fastened. I still didn't figure out how to get that tube out of there yet. I had a devil of a time getting the steering wheel off. Had to do some drilling and tapping and pulled, and she came off, so I was happy for that. But anyway, got her up in the air. Just thought I'd take a video of it before I set it down. So it's kind of cool. There it is, the engine transmission out in the open. So now I get to play with that. It's kind of cool. There's four bolts on each side. Held that in there. And got them out, had to heat everything up. But anyway, it all went well. It took all day, but it's just cool getting it off. Kind of a frustrating thing, though. Just those old rusty nuts and bolts and everything like that just kind of makes it difficult. But anyway, this is my lifting mechanism. I got a chain fall and just ran a 2x4 underneath the between the drawers. The doors, put a ratchet strap on that. Lift it up. It's not real heavy. It probably weighs about 300-400 pounds, I suppose. But anyway, I hope it holds. The elements will come crashing down along with my barn. But anyway, we're getting to her. Here's the mounts. Here's where one, the other one, and the other one is. Block of wood. They use blocks of wood there to kind of see it. Let's see if I can carry it on there. Right there is a block of wood. But anyway, you can see the stanchions in the back here. This thing's sticking up for the back of the cab fastened onto. So. Anxious to get busy. This firewall, look at this thing. I don't know, guys punched holes through it, here, there. You know, some of the stuff is, I think these are for the heater deal. I don't know what that one's for, but anyway, I'm going to clean that all up and take and seal all the holes that don't have anything in them. Just weld them shut, probably. Get up in here, you can kind of see some of the stuff where it needs a little bit of work. There's welding that was done. Get a little dent right there. These things are cracked, both sides of them. So, anyway, this has got a big old dent down here. Take care of that. This one looks pretty good. The other side, somebody replaced that. The, I don't know what this thing's called, but this one, you know, it's getting pretty rusty. So, I get those on eBay. So, that and the bottom of the skins of the bottom of the door where the door goes, they're all rusted out. So, that's what I'm planning on doing. But anyways, we're moving right along. Now I'll be anxious to hopefully I can move that thing around. I gotta figure out how to get that back in this corner. I filled part of the hole where the cab goes, and I gotta get all this wheelbarrow and a few other things out of here. And anyway, this is where I plan on putting the cab at. Slide it in sideways, and I don't know how I'm going to do that. That thing's heavy. So, but we'll figure out a way. But it's finally becoming a reality. The reality will be when it's painted, when I get this chassis all done. That'll be fun. Do all the brakes. Do the old shocks. All new lines. And I don't know, I haven't quite decided whether I want to sandblast the frame yet or what. I think I'll probably do that. Just take a little bit at a time. But we'll disassemble everything. The spring's off. I can refurbish as much as I can. I'm not going making it a show truck. It's just going to be a driver, and I want to bomb these cabs pretty chewed up. We can fix that with a piece of sheet metal pretty easy. You can wrap that right around and that's all come apart. I don't know what that was supposed to be. I suppose it's supposed to be together. But anyway, take a look at it. Maybe it don't. No, I don't know. But those will be things we'll be playing with. Fix some of the holes. Somebody had something up here at one time, too. A bunch of stinking holes. There's a hole right in the center of the cab up on the top. But it was a work truck, is what it was. So, see the hole up there. Listen, today somebody put something up there to put some sort of a headliner in it, apparently, one time. It must not have worked. It looks like there's like a piece of foam or something there stuck up there. So, but anyway, that's where she's at today, so we'll let everybody go and let you give you some more updates once I get this engine and transmission out of it. Take that all apart, disassemble, and rebuild. It's going to be the major money, I believe. So, but now's the time to do it when you got everything apart. It's a lot easier. So, anyway, that's all we have for now. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.